the object is. Feather it. I'm talking to my camera. Do you want to be on my camera?
No.
You sure? The object is to feather edge everything. Now, Dad already started this up here. But what we're gonna do is sand down this polyvinyl sander here until we get a nice feather edge. A feather edge looks like this. You see different color changes. So let's start. Ribbit coming through here. So what you do is put on some more polyvinyl and dig it up over and round it down. Round it down a nice bit more. That. And then you fill in all like the defects. Like, I don't know if you can see this. Just have a look. And then a little bit across it, sand it down. And then the defect will be sand out of it. So I'm going to continue working down here now.